So what is your passion? Your passion is that inner drive in you. Is that thing you're very enthusiastic about? Is that thing you can do without anybody asking you to do? Is that thing you can do for free? Is that thing that your comes out that you don't need to be motivated to go about it? Is you are born to do it? You feel that is why you are created. You feel that is assignment from heaven. When God created you, is because of your passion. So you go about it with so much joy, so much enthusiasm. If you follow your passion, you don't even fall sick. Because you are never tired of doing what you are passionate about. So because it gives you inner joy, it's something you want to do. You don't mind not doing it for free. Then, if you now discover it, and you now conceptualize it, and turn it into solving people's problem, identify people that need such things, you are the person that they call entrepreneur.